project and now all that's missing is the music? You probably got the perfect song in your head, but you don't know how you can use it without a license. Most songs can be licensed, but it usually means dealing with tons of paperwork, herds of lawyers, legal executives, house of online music, piles of letters, dancing personal assistants, screaming secretaries. You get the point. And then you have to wait. And wait. And wait. But it doesn't have to be that complicated. It's not rocket science. It's just music licensing. That's why on rightclearing.com, it will only take you a few minutes to find a song, license, and download it. Sound good? Here's how it works. You can just drop that song you've got your heart stuck on into the search bar and let technology help you. Our system will analyze the song and suggest similar songs that will fit your project perfectly. Listen to the selection and save your favorites. Use tags and keywords to refine your search or look for something different. Once you've found a song, you only need to provide some general information about your project and all licensing options and prices will be displayed. Pay for the license, then download the song in the desired quality and get on with your project. A clear and easy to understand legal contract will already be waiting for you in your inbox. So why are you still waiting for that license to arrive? Go to rightclearing.com and get what you need now. RightClearing is powered by Restorm.com.
So actually what we did is we opened up the system. It's a completely open market. Everyone can be part of it. Any musician owning a laptop or a mobile device can upload the music, set up the prices, set up what kind of licensing usages he wants to accept or not. And the whole process is completely automated from the beginning until the end. So actually, it can be easy. It doesn't have to be that salami poster we saw before with that million lines and all these persons in between. So what makes RightClearing really special is the automated broker and the automated lawyer. So here you see the workflow. People up there on the left side can be musicians, but it can also be labels or catalogs or whatever. They upload their music, configure everything how they want, and then on the right side, the client can look for what he wants, and as soon as he found the right song, he will have to provide some information, and then the automated broker will automatically make him an offer based on the information given by the rights holder and his project. So if he says yes, that's cool, he makes a payment directly to the musician, and then the automated lawyer will directly draft a license based on text blocks, which are exactly what was defined in the process before. So the whole shift is actually to radically simplify and also fasten up a process which normally could take weeks up to 6 months on, let's say, 5 minutes. So if you want to have your music inside, you have full control over the price, you set them and the rights, of course, they being yours. You can also decide yourself what kind of licensing model you want to use, either traditional copyright or Creative Commons, and then monetize the restrictions of Creative Commons, or even public domain. So actually, I'm in the end, so if there are some questions.
Anyone, any questions?
Yeah.
Wait for me to come with a microphone so we can hear you. Have you launched this service?
Yeah, it's online since February 24th.
Anyone else? Okay, let's move straight on. Thank you so much. Round of applause, please. Right, we spin around, ready for Cliff Fluet of Lewis Silkin, and then we're back over here for Ed Averick, who's going to demo the Q licensing system straight after Cliff. So, Cliff, over to you.